are so rich in all you have, in faith, speech, and knowledge, in your eagerness to help, and in your love for us. And so we want you to be generous also in this service of love. I am not laying down any rules, but by showing how eager others are to help, I am trying to find out how real your own love is. You know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. Rich as he was, he made himself poor for your sake, in order to make you rich by means of his poverty. My opinion is that it is better for you to finish now what you began last year. You were the first, not only to act, but also to be willing to act. On with it then, and finish the job. Be as eager to finish it as you were to plan it, and do it with what you now have. If you are eager to give, God will accept your gift on the basis of what you have to give, not on what you don't have. I am not trying to relieve others by putting a burden on you, but since you have plenty at this time, it is only fair that you should help those who are in need. Then when you are in need and they have plenty, they will help you. In this way, both are treated equally. As the scripture says, the one who gathered much did not have too much, and the one who gathered little did not have too little. This has been the word of God for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.